relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A small hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Geodude starts to attack. Hit! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. It hits! Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Palkia is sent out! The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun! The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It's down and out! Flareon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit underwater! The move fails! What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's down and out! Sunkern is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! It hits! Battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The substitute appears! It hit the substitute! Sunkern desperately holds on! The move failed! Sliced by Stone Edge! It couldn't take it! It's down! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game!